Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. World War III. Turkey prepares to invade Iraq to clear Kurdish terrorists. Turkey is preparing to clear northern Syria from militants up to the Iraqi border and also Iraq, President Tayyip Erdogan said on Friday as he continues to wage his aggressive campaign to clear Kurdish terrorist group the YPG. Turkey is looking to clear Syria's Ain al-Arab, Ras al-An and Tel Abyad regions. Erdogan said this shows his country fights terrorists at home and abroad. He added that Turkey has no intention of harming soldiers of allied nations positioned in the region, but that it could not allow militants to roam free. U.S. troops are positioned alongside Kurdish YPG militants in Syria's Manbij. French President Emmanuel Macron said on Thursday it had assured the YPG of its support to stabilize northern Syria. But Erdogan hit out against his French counterpart on Friday for attempting to deceive Turkey and offering to mediate with Kurdish militants. He added that Turkey would never negotiate with terrorists and accused the French president of trying to meddle in military operations in Syria. This came after Mr. Macron said on Thursday that he pledged support to members of the Syrian Democratic Forces, SDF. The SDF is the Kurdish-dominated group that fought against ISIS alongside the US-led coalition, which includes France and is spearheaded by the YPG militia. France and other NATO states have urged Turkey to show restraint as its army seized Afrin in northwest Syria this month. Mr. Erdogan told members of his party, hosting, at the most senior level, members of a terrorist organization, is nothing short of hostility towards Turkey. France, the EU, and the US do not consider the YPG to be a terrorist group despite its links to the Armed Kurdistan Workers' Party, PKK. This has waged insurgency inside Turkey since 1984 and appears on their list of terror organizations. French Conservative Senator Bruno Retailleau said Mr. Macron had turned his back on the Kurds following the capture of their stronghold Afrin by Turkish forces. Mr. Retailleau said in a statement, "While France has always supported the Kurds, Emmanuel Macron, by his deafening silence on the situation in Afrin, has abandoned them. It's a 180-degree turn from France's former position on Syria," he said, adding that former left-wing President François Hollande had been a lot braver than Mr. Macron. He added, "France is reluctant to openly condemn Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan, despite the fact he has violated international law and his commitments towards NATO by launching a ground invasion in Syria, of which Turkey is still a member." In January, Turkey launched its Operation Olive Branch military offensive against Kurdish fighters in the rebel-held enclave of Afrin to protect its border. Some 250,000 civilians have since fled the violence there, while dozens have been killed, as well as around 1,500 Kurdish fighters. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.